Most people think of the placenta as just a temporary organ, a kind of backstage pass between you and your baby, there for a few months, then gone for good. But what if I told you the placenta is actually the real MVP of pregnancy? Yep, it's running the show from day one. Let's get into it. Picture this. The placenta forms just weeks after conception, and right away, it turns into a hormonal powerhouse. I'm talking about a full-on control center, releasing a mix of hormones that basically call the shots for your entire pregnancy. First up, HCG, you might recognize that one because it's what pregnancy tests are looking for. But its main job, to rescue the corpus luteum, that tiny gland that keeps progesterone flowing in early pregnancy. No HCG, and the pregnancy wouldn't make it more than a few weeks. So you can thank your placenta for that first positive test and for keeping things going strong. Now let's talk HPL, human placental lactogen. This one's a bit of a trickster. It actually changes your metabolism, making sure more glucose goes to the baby, even if that means your body becomes a little more insulin resistant than usual. Yes, the placenta literally reprograms your system to make sure the baby gets first dibs on energy. But the balancing act doesn't stop there. Progesterone, another hormone from the placenta, keeps your uterus calm and relaxed, making sure there are no surprise contractions. At the same time, estrogen is working hard to grow the uterus, increase blood flow, and prep your body for feeding your newborn. And here's the thing, the timing has to be perfect. A little too early or too late, and you risk complications like preterm labor or preeclampsia. But you want the real mind blower? Some of these hormones cross over into your brain. Scientists think this could explain changes in mood, memory, and even behavior during pregnancy. Ever heard of pregnancy brain? That might just be the placenta flexing its muscles there too. So why does this matter? Because the placenta isn't just helping your baby grow. It's orchestrating every single step. It does its job in silence, then leaves your body when the baby is born. But its hormonal fingerprints, those stick around for weeks, sometimes even months after birth. Most people never get to hear about how brilliant the placenta really is. If this blew your mind, just wait till you hear what happens to hormone levels after the placenta is gone. Hit that subscribe button because I've got so much more to share. And trust me, you won't want to miss what comes next. Did you know the placenta did all this? Drop a comment below. I'd love to hear your story.